damsel in distress turned out to be more than able to stand up for herself. It turns out Gyul is one of the last locals still taking the fight to the bandits, and that's why they came for her. Once we had taken the bandits out, she promised to show me the way into the underground bunker of the communication center. Gyul told me that her mother used to work there, and that the center was still operational for some time after the war had finished, compiling the fallout maps. This is just what we need. Time for a dungeon crawl.
So I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Thank you. as long as I live.
hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Stepione, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it in bed, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic. Directive 01, like a broken record. I don't even know the truth anymore.
General instructions. we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations. It is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to leave there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse. Where?
Get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on! Go, go, go! Artyom! Gyul! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with light steel on!
Go, go, go!
The lift still works with all the cracks in the bundle.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munaibale translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munaibale told them they'd protect in exchange for their work. And they agreed.